In other political news, after Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal said that the Prime Minister is retiring after the age of 75 and claimed that voters would not be voting for Prime Minister Modi, but instead someone else that will take over his mantle, Home Minister Amit Shah and Defence Minister Rajnath Singh have strongly refuted the claim. Hitting out at the overall opposition bloc, the Defence Minister said that those who are unable to decide their own leadership are making unsuccessful attempts to speculate about the NDA. He then went on to clarify that the entirety of the NDA is contesting the Lok Sabha elections under the leadership of Prime Minister Narendra Modi and that he will complete his tenure. Home Minister Amit Shah, meanwhile, has also made reassurances that the Prime Minister will complete his full term, saying that it's not written in the constitution that he cannot hold the post. Remember, it's a BJP tradition to retire politicians above the age of 75, which is what the Delhi Chief Minister had referred to.
मोदी जी अगले साल 17 सितंबर को 75 साल के हो रहे हैं। बीजेपी के अंदर मोदी जी ने 2014 में मोदी जी ने खुद ने रूल बनाया था कि बीजेपी के अंदर जो भी 75 साल का होगा उसको रिटायर कर दिया जाएगा। सबसे पहले आडवाणी जी को रिटायर किया गया, उसके बाद मुरली मनोहर जोशी जी को रिटायर किया गया, फिर सुमित्रा महाजन को रिटायर किया गया, फिर यशवंत सिन्हा को रिटायर किया गया। अब मोदी जी अगले साल 17 सितंबर को रिटायर होने वाले हैं।
अरविंद केजरीवाल एंड कंपनी और पूरे इंडिया अलायंस को कहना चाहता हूं, मोदी जी 75 साल के हो जाए इससे आपको आनंदित होने की जरूरत नहीं है। ये भारतीय जनता पार्टी के संविधान में कहीं नहीं लिखा है। मोदी जी ही ये टर्म पूरी करेंगे और मोदी जी ही आगे देश का नेतृत्व करते रहेंगे। इसमें भारतीय जनता पार्टी में कोई कंफ्यूजन नहीं है, ये कंफ्यूजन खड़ा करना चाहिए।
Prime Minister Narendra Modi has made a statement that the age of Shahzada is lesser than the seats we are going to get. What is your take on it?
Look, I think the more interesting conversation this week is on the age of the Prime Minister and whether his retirement age at 75 is coming up. But I will say we don't have to wait till he turns 75. In June 2024, the Prime Minister will have to vacate.
Kejriwal has taken jibe on his age, wherein he has said that PM Modi is asking votes for Amit Shah now. What is your take on it?
Well, I think that whatever he's asking for, he's not going to get, because what I've seen in the country in the last three phases, and the fourth phase is coming up tomorrow, and certainly Mumbai will be voting in the fifth phase, my own feeling very much is that this election is moving towards a very positive conclusion for the India Alliance parties. We are seeing that the BJP has completely failed to convince the voters that they deserve a third chance.
Party ne apna nirnay suna diya, hamare mananiya pradhanmantri teesri baar pradhanmantri banne ja rahe hain, to hamare umidwar to mananiya Modi ji hain, aur Arvind Kejriwal ke chehre ki nirasha aur kuntha unke shabdon mein dikhai deti hai. तो वो ये कुंठा उनके लिए अच्छा है, क्योंकि उनको पता है कि 1 जून के बाद उनको फिर वहीं जाना है जहाँ से वो आए हैं।